Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ray Ray and I'm back with another reaction. And today I got a request yesterday to react to Queen Under Pressure live at Wembley. And I'm excited to check it out. The last video I did of Queen was Another One Bites the Dust, and that was a pretty cool song that I had reacted to. So I'm excited to do this one, and I know it's gonna be dope, fire. But, and then it's live too. So this is gonna be different, because I don't think I never reacted to live. Oh yes, I did. That was Stevie Ray Vaughan. But I'm excited to do this one, so. All right, let's check it out. Of course I have. I like how he getting the crowd and stuff warmed up. That's the best way to do it, is to get the crowd hyped and everything before you start your performance, your concert and stuff. That is the best thing to do, okay, when you're doing live shows. So good way to start off. It feels like I'm in the crowd. There we go. Yo, I know that beat. What song sampled that beat? What song was it? I heard it from somewhere, from a song, not this song, but a different song. This is the original, I see. But the song I heard it from was a song that was in the 90s. Like, it was like a Ice, Ice, Baby. That song. Yo. Mm-hmm. I'm not surprised because I heard that Queen is one of the songs that a lot of artists sample their music from. So, not surprised. But do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That's where I heard it, bro. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Rock on, then. Rock on. End of the video. Hope you guys liked it and I loved it. And I'm gonna react to the original part of it because the live was really good. And yeah, the studio version I gotta listen to. But anyway, guys, any more requests from Cream, just comment down below and I got you. And don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the notification. And yes. All right, you guys, stay happy, stay healthy. And all right, peace.